Adam Lopez, first of all, happy birthday.
Thank you, man.
How old are you now?
25.
Wow, I met you when you were like, what, 14, 13? When did you start boxing?
I was like 15 when I did my first interview with you.
A long time ago. You look the same.
That's a good thing, I guess.
Big news, June 6th, Floyd Mayweather, Logan Paul. What do you think?
I can't really say much. I mean, I hope they both get paid. I mean,
they will get paid. Okay, let me rephrase the question. How many pay-per-view buys does it sell? I'm going to give you options. More than 5 million, more than 10 million, more than 3 million?
More than 5.
More than 5. So break record. It'll be the most sold pay-per-view ever.
I mean, Logan Paul's a well-known dude. Check. Come here, bro.
Check. How many pay-per-views does Mayweather Logan Paul sell?
I don't really know. I'm not sure about numbers.
Okay, Mayweather McGregor. Mayweather Pacquiao is number one with like 5 million. Mayweather McGregor, 4.7. So it would sell more than Mayweather Pacquiao?
I believe so, because, I mean, Logan Paul alone is, I don't know the guy.
20 million followers on Instagram.
Exactly. So it's like he got a following. He's going to bring that to the fight. They're going to sell it out. And everyone knows who Floyd is. I mean, a lot of people are probably like, damn, it's a joke.
But they'll watch it. We're all going to watch it. Are you going to watch it?
Hell no.
You wouldn't watch it. I bet you money you would watch it.
I won't pay for it, but if it's on, I'll watch it.
Hey, Thriller's coming after people who don't pay, so I don't say that. Unless you're going to go to someone's house. If I'm not there, you're welcome to come to my house.
All right, if someone got it on the TV, I'll come watch it.
So what do you think happens in a fight itself?
Floyd's got the experience. Logan Paul got the size. I think Floyd should beat him, should get him out of there, you know? I mean, Logan Paul is just starting boxing, and it's not an easy thing.
He's 0-1.
It's not an easy thing to pick up. You know, you can
and
get
Mayweather
in there.
Is maybe the best ever?
Yeah, exactly. Like, if I get in there with someone who's just starting out like a year ago,
you would go easy on him.
I'm going to take it easy on him, because if I don't, I'm going to hurt him. Same thing with
Mayweather.
So
you think Floyd
goes
for the knockout? Or no?
I think he's going to give him a show. He'll give him a show. You know what I'm saying? Why would he end it in one round? He's going to give people what they paid for. He's going to make it exciting. It's going to be a show. You know what I'm saying? The entrance, the uniforms, the ring, everything's going to be probably just a big show for them. Floyd's going to have fun in there, do his thing. And
there you have it, Adam. Where do people follow you?
Lunos Lopez, BLU, no E.
Stay tuned. Just like the shirt, PSNewsReport.com. Sure. Right, take back reporting.